in the distance. Do it outside the tie. Do it outside the tie. Most low single attacks are going to be outside the tie, because they're going to be closing distance from outside the tie. So partner, right now, just shoot outside the tie. Work on your timing. Start figuring out distance, how to close the distance. And let grab and drop that hip down to the shoulder. Because again, when we're looking short offense, we want weight on their hands. So when we drop that hip down,
don't let them get to that ankle.
Weight on their hands. All right, time, good. Now, this is what I want you to think about.